it's easy sometimes to feel like you're powerless, like when you come out in the streets and you march and you yell and nobody hears you. But I'm here to tell you today, you are powerful. You can stop this bill.
A co-founder of the social news and entertainment website Reddit has been found dead.
Aaron learned how to learn at a very young age.
Bob introduced him to computers, and he just took off.
He certainly was a prodigy, although he never kind of thought of himself like that.
He really had different aspirations for the purposes of political goals.
He was sort of learning to hack politics.
Stop SOPA!
This bill poses a serious threat for all who use the internet.
The freedoms our country had been built on would be suddenly deleted. I couldn't let that happen.
Aaron was trying to make the world work. He was trying to fix it.
Bringing public access to the public domain.
He doesn't hack JSTOR in the traditional sense of hacking.
He wasn't stealing, he was making a point.
They arrested him, strip searched him, and left him in solitary confinement.
And he said, they want to make an example out of me.
On the internet, everybody has a license to speak. It's a question of who gets heard.
Aaron Swartz was not a criminal.
And say, oh, this is another instance of cyber war. The cyber criminals are attacking us again. They use those as excuses to push through more and more dangerous laws.
This is a poor use of prosecutorial discretion. It should have never gotten the attention of the criminal system.
We need to galvanize opposition today, because today is when it matters.
I'm still angry. This is what we as a people think is okay.
Aaron was willing to put himself at risk for the causes that he believed in.
He was the internet's own boy, and the old world killed him.